And you're good.
What is it?
A bracelet.
Walkie! Talkie! Mom, look!
Oh, good.
Mommy!
What did you get? A tractor?
A tractor. Another tractor.
Oh, no. There, get Christopher another one.
This one is, I bet mine is, we got a lot of them over here.
Yeah.
Thank you, Mom!
What did you get?
More. Land. More.
Ask the grandma.
What is it, Christopher? What is it?
Does that pick up in reduced light?
Uh-huh. Automatically?
Uh-huh.
Well, it shouldn't. That's enough.
I don't mind. We have already had ours.
would you have yours? Sunday night?
Yes, they have to have roast beef.
What was I going to get? Christopher.
Christopher.
It's kind of like...
What's I going to get? Now you made me.
Mommy, a knife!
We have a knife and I can cut my own.
Yeah, me too.
Christopher's.
We'll zoom in on Megan and watch her eat.
Maybe not. Here, I'll
cut it. Oh, Jen.
Where's the helpless? There's the helpless one.
Scrunch.
Here,
oh, look at those. Look at those abilities.
Yeah, we'll get your sharp one.
Hey, good.
There's Kathy.
There's
Busy
a sharp
at
work. Well, a modern one.
And Jeremiah standing in the middle of the market.
No, I like that. I don't want you to.
For posterity's sake, we'll have you washing dishes. And you can always say, who did dishes?
I didn't want to ask you.
Right? I mean, jump.
No.
They wouldn't dare eat it.
I'm talking about pop and people everywhere. Candy bars and Twinkies.
Carbohydrates.
They're meeting in Kansas City.
Are they?
Well, you better prove it.
Is this yours?
Yeah.
Yeah. What do you suppose that could be?
Sarah, turn your chair.
I know.
Turn your chair.
What is it?
Hellcat.
Come on, you can open it then.
Okay.
Do you know who it's from?
No.
Let's read it. See what it says.
Check
it
out.
Put it on there in the first place.
He's a brat.
What is it?
It's a gym.
What are you doing with it?
Hobby horse.
Huh? Oh. Let's see, who's the next youngest?
I got another one!
Yeah, no. Now it's somebody else's turn.
Megan!
Well, I think Sarah's the next youngest.
Meg's is older than Sarah?
Yeah.
I don't know where Sarah's is.
She's got to go away.
Okay, go sit in your seat, and then we'll bring it to you, won't we, Christopher?
Yeah.
No, thank you.
Oh.
Sit down here so we can see you.
Whoa!
No, turn towards Sarah.
Who is it from,
Sarah?
Whoa!
Jennifer's been shopping, huh? What did you get, Christopher?
6 months supply of mac and cheese.
6 months supply of mac and cheese.
Is that good, really?
Nice. Actually, it's pantyhose.
Uh-oh. What is it?
Christopher said sweet.
Christopher, what did you... Come stand over here. It's a gym.
You're in front of the camera.
You don't care.
Uh-oh, guess what you know what it is?
What?
You get to make everybody their own card. It says card on a card.
Ooh.
Now you get homemade for all your kids and pals.
That is true.
Yeah.
Wipe your teeth.
Don't we have one for Megan now?
I think it's Megan's turn.
No.
It's like
Randy
on.
Yeah. What?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah, that's mine! Oh, yeah,
Megan. I'm looking for a Megan.
It's back there.
Oh.
Megan's back there.
Oh.
Whoa!
Get Kenny a hot dog. Maybe Sam.
Hey,
whoa!
Sam will bring him a donkey.
What did you get?
What is it, Meg?
What is it?
Oh, a box. Oh, okay.
A box. A box.
A box of papers in it.
Oh, right. Look at that.
That'll keep your ears warm.
Ooh, awesome.
Oh, I like
nice.
Both. Let's see if that fit me.
They're pretty.
They don't stretch out.
New release. These are a new release. Oh, you want me to stretch it? It says one size fits all.
Let me check gloves out.
Put it on, man.
Try it on. You've got a leaky head.
Okay, let's see. Who's next on? No, I'm
going
to
add one. Just put a Debbie on there and
pull it. Well, you have to wait for everybody.
They're not pull the front up over. Not over your ears.
You want to give it? You know where it is?
Okay,
oh, guys.
Okay, go.
That's cute.
I
like
it. That'll be nice. Nice.
Oh, I like this thing on it.
Whoa!
Oh, Dad.
Woo, big.
Christopher, I don't know if you're going to get to play with your horse.
No, where is it? It's
so you better watch out. You better watch out for Kenny or he'll take it home with you. Sarah, why don't you bring that down?
Sorry,
I told you
hungry?
I could just as well as
no. See, that's what you get for not eating supper.
I don't know, I like cats.
Oh. I have my sources.
I have
one. Oh, isn't
that
cute? Oh, they
I
got some
she'll
little
wearing
those.
I hope that
she
can have
she wants to
see
it.
That's cute.
Yeah, turn around so I can all see.
Neat.
You got that for you?
Debbie don't like cats, so.
Sarah,
right.
Do you
no.
Do?
Just the shapes, the wall.
They're like so cute. How about those pink noses?
No, she'll be wearing out for the next week.
Say, what happened to my helper?
Got the food come out.
What happened to my helper?
They're all eating.
They're eating.
They'll quit.
Jeremiah.
Well, Jim, don't let him catch your... Don't let him
double wrapped at first.
I could
have. How'd you get him back? I haven't the slightest
no,
idea.
No, I told you. You
said last
I already
time.
Forgot.
I you asked.
Oh, okay, I remember.
Oh!
Doubles. Doubles.
I have my sources too.
Yeah.
They're gonna go double. Two in a row.
My first idea got shut down.
I would hold
on.
No fun
to
round
here.
No
fun
to
round
here.
Whatever
it was. Yay!
Well,
we gotta wait.
Yeah.
Guys. Look at Ryan.
I like my other one. Who's that one from?
Yeah.
I am. That would be cute.
What are you going to name this horsey?
Get your presents mixed up with the paper.
Nothing?
We don't name things too much around here, do we?
Well, it's a hat. I can see that.
It's got a bridle.
Michael Jordan.
Notice that?
Ooh.
These days, bridle.
Can you do that, Maya?
I'll take that back and trade it in.
Oh!
Yeah. I'll wear it.
Who's this?
It's like
this?
An expensive hat, too.
Jan, how come you would need the biggest one?
We went in, I don't even remember what store it was. It was in the mall in Sioux Falls.
What is it?
You
go ahead.
You
know.
Because I found out you don't tell this one anything.
Yeah,
the whole world will know.
I know where this is leading.
I do too.
Oh, Christopher, what is this?
How do you know? I do.
Oh, darn, I let it be in
this
time.
This is another box.
There you go.
Yeah. Good.
We did that one here too.
Oh,
Crackers.
No, you got crackers.
Inside another one.
My mother
did that. Yeah. Check points. Well, we're down to check points.
Oh.
Inside another one.
Finally, huh? Sealed.
Alright.
Well, it's a pretty big envelope, so my guess is there's another envelope inside.
Oh, yeah.
I know what it is.
I do too.
You get a shot.
Thank you, Christopher. Nice.
Did you wrap all those? She always likes that stuff.
You're a honey.
She's at the age where you don't know what to buy. Yeah.
Got Kathy, the kids at school, probably.
Oh, that's... Oh,
oh,
You got a juice cup too, didn't you?
Now we can.
You got a juice
cup. Or Target?
No, you can't.
Oh, that's right. Target's not good.
That's the only one you can't
go to. That's right. That's what you're
told. I'll go with you.
Any other store, you can go to Red Lobster, you can go to Bass.
Well, first of all,
another dog, Debbie.
What did Debbie
have? Debbie got another puppy. Debbie, is that a puppy?
Oh, that's cute.
Yeah, is that a puppy?
It's cuter than you.
Oh, me. Yeah, me.
I think it was Jeremiah. Look at it, see if it says Jeremiah. Does it say Jeremiah?
Thank you.
Let me see.
Yeah, it does.
What's the picture?
That mine.
Let's see the picture.
Do I get this one?
Red.
Special.
Like
Grandma.
I didn't have a box, so I took the top one and it's gotta wait.
That is neat.
Where the? Yep, I can tell that everybody got one of those.
Well, the frog thing.
You get a certificate too.
Let's go. Oh, look. Hey,
Debbie, where is it?
Everybody's got
it. Which cup?
His new one. What's up?
Above the other one.
Better
all check. I'm pretty sure
I got
them all right.
Didn't
look
familiar.
What'd you get, Jer?
Got me hunting socks.
You really?
I know. Dad takes mine all the time.
Oh.
Just like he took Christopher's horse.
Yeah. Thank you, Grandma.
Well, I'll start there.
Well, I thought those were your...
Oh,
I'm
sure Monday.
These girls
long. No, I'm going down. When's Christmas?
The Bears.
What'd you get, Mike?
Lost socks too. These are gonna keep my feet very warm when it's 20 below. You gotta get out of your pickup though. You never go out of the bank. That's why you didn't get any socks. I know you never come out.
Oh, this is pretty wrapping paper.
Charlie. Man, you got a heavy one just like me.
What you get?
Money out.
Oh,
You leave a bit. It's a money bag.
Mom, there is some. Christopher, there is.
A puppy? Wait, Sarah, wait.
What?
No, leave that in. Watch, now listen. Anytime you give him money, he's going to play a song for you. Wait till it stops.
Mom. I'm going to open the light from Martha.
Indeed.
Who's that from, sir? stuff in here?
What's this one?
Oh, a horse. You know where this I bet will fit? Up on my shelf up there.
What else did you get here? What else is in there?
Oh, another one. I got two of them. And I got one more package.
No.
I got the chicken. I already got the chicken out.
What's in this one?
I'm trying to bang out. Okay? Christopher?
I like my horses.
I know.
Did you pick my horses up? Did you pick my chicken up too? I like it. You'll have to hit them out of the tree.
I know. That's what I did for it. You're supposed to hang that in three.
What is this?
Music box. Oh. Open up.
For the Bible tells me so.
Oh, I love it, Christopher. Thank you. I love it. Oh.
Mom, can I put you in a little?
Sure. Does he have a little thing? Let's see if he has a little thing. Oh, we have to go get one of those little deals to hang him up with first.
Wait, you know that.
So we'll wait and we'll do that as soon as we get back in, okay?
Okay.
Can I give you another thank you kiss? I love it. Oh. Now, who's this from?
Me.
From Sarah.
Christopher, open your present.
Open your present. Open your present that you've started on.
Sarah.
John.
I don't want it.
Enough.
Right.
No!
Please.
No!
Are you going to stay at my house today?
Yeah. Daddy, I wonder what this is. This is for my opening?
No.
And this is for
me. Annie, I got him.
Put it down.
I did the little chuckle.
Those strawberries from Joanne, that's from Ann and Charlie, so you say thank you to them.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Let's Joseph.
I'm Ann and Charlie.
I'm glad you like it.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Ann. You're welcome. Joseph, no, you wait till they
get to go. Oh, it's a train to go with your block. What are you doing?
Mom, look what I got from Ann and Charlie.
Wow, what is this? Oh, look at you. Draw, you get to draw a color.
That's
enough.
Yeah,
Sarah
has
that.
Cool. He loves it.
This is,
the car
is raised there.
Look at
this.
Look at this.
Look
at this.
Look
at this.
Look
at this.
Look at this. Look at
this. Look at this.
Yeah, hand that one to Joseph.
Where's Ann?
Here.
That's too Kathy.
Kathy.
What a good girl.
Open that.
It's a box.
To Joseph.
Joseph, I know who you got, honey.
I know.
I think it was from
Baby Cole.
Look, Baby Cole.
I'm sure he does.
To Chris.
And all the golf courses.
To Sarah.
You.
We get special favors.
Oh, what's that, Johnny?
Of course.
It's not one of America.
Will.
Oh, yeah. It's
America. Oh, cool.
We'll get right on. Will.
That's
from Martha.
That's from Martha.
Christopher. Christopher.
I smell wonderful.
Right. Ooh, that's good stuff.
Christopher. Look at that.
It says Joseph.
What is that?
Garage.
Sarah,
Christopher.
I'm not ready yet.
Okay, Simon and Josie.
Thank you, Sarah, Christopher. You're welcome.
And Joseph got a big fan of the
fan
too.
They smell like
Christopher.
It's an artillery gun, so you can really hit the pheasant.
You take your time.
Thank you. I want to get a Santa. I want to see Santa.
Yeah, let's take it.
Oh, thank you, Santa.
Joanne.
What is that? See? I hope it's a poor name.
Yeah.
I'll show you. We have that already.
What? Oh, boy.
No, we don't. We have that. No, we don't.
Oh
my
gosh! Okay. Yeah, wait, let's not lose any of this. Let's see what we need.
There's all kinds of parts in it, believe me.
I'm
going to
do it!
Yeah, Sarah, show Ann your sweatshirt. Pop, did you get all the stuff out of here?
Sarah, show Ann your sweatshirt.
Here, Joseph,
come
here.
Sarah, show Ann your sweatshirt.
Oh, let me help.
Okay, I think there's more
cards.
What is that thing? Then he just
looked
it.
Hey!
Dakota State, are they still in business?
Yes, you.
Huh? Dakota State still in business, or they went to a high school yet?
Oh, cool! Look at that!
Some people have an attitude.
Chris.
Yep. Okay. Where will put some? Wait. I want batteries for me?
Yes, he did. Go ask Grandpa for batteries.
Santa.
You're in the icebox.
Hey, Santa.
Let's see it. What baby is this
baby?
Oh, let me see.
Baby
one.
Oh,
one.
Oh, boy. Well, I have to go.
She walks.
She
walks.
Sarah.
Let
me see, Sarah. Does it walk first?
I don't know.
No, and we have her battery.
Oh.
Say, tell them to take it in the box and find out the garbage.
Here. It's the vegetable. I got one of the
window. I took it out of the box.
Sam, this is
Sarah.
What is this?
What is that?
What did you give me? light. It lights up.
And so let's
open this.
Just so
that one out. Yeah, so that the fire. I like that one.
Ooh, Christopher, this is beautiful.
Let's see.
Can
you hang it?
Open mine now.
Can I open it?
Here's one for Christopher.
And here's one for Christopher. First I'll open this one. That's the biggest one.
You open this one for me?
Open that one. You open this one.
Okay.
Is this one for me?
That's there. Yeah. What are you supposed to have?
Who wrapped this? Not me.
Drugstore did.
What did you get, Christopher?
Probably earrings.
Sword.
A sword.
Oh, a pin.
A cardinal pin.
Where's the other one?
There's only one that's a pin.
Oh.
Open this one. I want you to open it.
Who's that from?
Me.
Why do you have two presents?
I gave her three.
And the other one.
Here,
open
it.
And then open that one.
Okay.
Is the other present this?
No, the other present was the apple and some
kisses. Oh,
big red go! I got enough gum to last me a long time.
Give me that.
Look at all that gum.
Give me that.
Thank you, Sarah.
Hey, Boo.
Okay.
Hey, no, Boo, you get too much gum.
I got lots of gum, didn't I?
Maybe she'll share some with you.
Yeah, maybe I'll send a pack home with you.
Christopher, is this yours?
Yeah.
Who's that from?
Jason. Some friends of ours.
I'll help you. Can you get that off, please?
I'll get it.
And Sarah.
Christopher, what is this?
It reacted really good.
You put it in a great big box.
It's a fence.
Yeah, but it was something really big, and all it is something really little.
It's really neat, though.
Is it really neat?
Uh-huh. Yeah, I think so. We're golden.
Well, I can't get it open, Christopher.
I will.
Can you get it open, man? Or should we just cut it?
Cut. There. What are they?
Here you go, Christopher. I got her off.
Thank you.
Who's that from?
Christopher.
And who else?
Just Christopher.
We give him.
Aren't those beautiful? What do you get, Christopher? It looks like there's still some stuff behind the tree. Does no one get that there?
And
it's to Jim.
Here's Jim and Kathy.
Wow.
This is for Matt and Charlie.
Give it to my room. This is to you.
And Kathy. What is it?
A
new telephone.
Oh.
Who's that from?
Where is the new telephone? Who's that from?
Oh, it's Anne, Charlie.
It's a
cork.
What's this?
And
then,
who are the players from?
Hey, wow, Christopher!
I'll say, don't lose any of those cards.
Those
I love that!
These are special coins.
Who is that?
Mark gets you made a new friend.
Say, Christopher, enough. Tease Jim.
Yeah.
No, not my hair!
No!
Oh, did your
baby come
out?
I don't know.
Do it anyway! Do it!
I'm gonna break
oh,
up.
Oh no! Our key!
You know who is in Mike's money?
What?
You know who is in Mike's money?
Who's money?
No.
Hey, kid.
He came out of nowhere.
Oh, I get.
What is it? You're living in?
Yeah.
There's the piano. And there's the kitchen. Gee, what a nice night. And there's the stockings ready for who?
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas!
A room.
This is your room? You're sharing a room with Sarah?
Yeah.
Boy, that sounds like... Say, do we jump on bed, so?
Yeah.
Christopher? Christopher?
This is that keep on going over and over.
Oh, and this is your dresser with all your stuff on it? Hmm. And Dad's bedroom with box.
There's your mom. Can you say hi, Mama? You want a Chinese haircut?
Oh,
yeah, Chinese haircut, huh?
And then Alex is six.
Hey, Alex is the baby of the family, isn't he? Huh? Huh? Kathy for a drink, huh?
Joseph, yeah, come here. Joseph, I'll take you.
Here's
your aunt.
Aunt Kathy, yeah.
She will get some juice, Joseph.
No, just Daniel. Sarah.
Come on, Joseph.
Just
want it. Some juice.
Sarah.
I love juice.
Water.
Oh boy. Is it just what you need to work some energy? Oh, the horse isn't gonna stop and eat, huh? Oh, what's the oh, there goes one rider, huh? There goes one rider, huh? There goes
Christmas.
Joseph! Joseph!
I know, I kept saying Abdul.
John Lubar.
Joseph,
what'd you get? Uncle
Jim?
You like that?
Yeah.
Huh? Try it on.
Thank you, Alex.
Ah, it's a pieces.
Earth Alex. Thank you, Alex.
That's a big boy. Oh,
look at
the macro.
This one's for
Anna. Oh, look, the book.
What? Oh, Neo! Here's another one from your dad. Well, if it doesn't say who it's from, it's probably from Grandma and Grandpa.
It's from for Christopher.
Oh, no!
Christopher! There's another Christopher! Well, you can throw it down.
Christopher must have been behind the tree over there.
Here's some markers. Oh. How is that?
Plastic glass or something, you know, to stick it in like a thing
because he might get a full. He might have to take him on his ride because he might be kind of full.
Well, we'll have to see.
And oh, that squirrel is for Santa.
Okay. What day is it, guys?
Christmas. Listen. Santa doesn't care if it shakes. Still.
Oh, how exciting.
Yeah, a little.
What is it?
I don't know. It's a game, isn't it?
Yeah. Move away.
Please. Ah, this doesn't.
What is it, Christopher?
What is it,
buddy?
Oh, it's in your box, Sarah. Sarah, what was in your box?
I don't know. I can't get it.
Well, get it. What's that? Ooh, beads.
A camera.
Is she old enough for a camera?
Let us have to take that out, Christopher, till we're all done here.
When can we play it?
After we get all done.
Because it is Christmas.
Don't you gotta go potty, buddy?
My beads for...
Oh, your shoelaces. Bring Dana's in his.
How about you?
Is that his up there?
Yep. Can I film him?
How did Santa know I needed
Christopher, come
socks?
Here, help me.
Really bad.
Come here. Nice ones too. Oh, screws your foot.
Now can?
Uh-huh. Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, it looks like a navy monk.
It is. How'd Santa find that?
Must have known.
What?
Is it got your name on it?
You know what that is?
Ski bag.
It's a ski bag.
Yeah.
For your ski boots.
You want to watch me, Christopher? You like that.
Who's that from, Sarah?
Christopher!
What is it, Sam?
Oh, Mario!
Oh, isn't that cute? Christopher, did you make it?
Let's see. Oh!
Thank you, Christopher!
Sure.
Oh. Oh, aren't those cute?
Christopher, move out of the way, buddy.
Oh, should I keep? Look at their, with their faces in. Aren't those cute?
Very nice.
That's how important it felt. A winner. Now make sure it's yours before you open it.
Oh. On the tooth. There.
That's that.
There.
Sarah!
Mouse trap!
What is it?
Christopher?
That's what I figured.
A tornado shirt?
What? Okay, Sarah, guess what that one is before you open it.
Yes? I don't know. I can't.
Mom, is that that one?
Jenga!
Yes!
Christopher, Jenga!
Sarah!
What did you get, Christopher?
This is
you know what that is?
Shaving cream.
It's shaving cream. You get to shave yourself.
Yes! Dad, I can't shave.
Uh-uh, you're too little.
No, I'm not. How come I got it?
Thanks, Mom.
Nice. You know who that's from, Christopher? Yes.
Dad.
What is that?
Oh, thank
Christopher,
you, Christopher,
a Yankee shirt.
Thank you, Christopher.
Try it on. See if it fits you. Okay. Duke, try it on over
just
your jams.
Just put it over your jams.
That looks great.
I can tell who it's from.
Who?
You.
You sure?
Yeah.
Don't you love it?
Yeah.
Oh, yes. He's a Yankee.
Looks good on you,
Chris, you're here.
Pull your shirts down.
You're asleep.
Here's any. Oh, he's from Jack and Ruth.
Dad.
Dad.
Oh, Chris, that looks great. Whoever taught you got a Yankee shirt.
Disney! Disney time! Who opened your Disney?
I did.
What was it?
Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. This is Jack.
Open the other end, Christopher. That's the end that's supposed to open.
Jeremiah and Megan. And there's a Christopher under there.
There should be a dad under there.
No, I already gave it to him.
Yeah, there's one right over there in the middle of the floor.
Hey, Mom, now I'm starting this collection. Because look. Mom, I got...
Dad, look what Christopher got.
Mom.
Christopher.
Mom. Now I have to be starting this collection because I got a snowman like that.
Oh,
Christopher, could you hand me my package, buddy, too?
What? And Daddy's package right there in the middle of the floor.
Ooh, what if it's breakable?
It's not.
Oh, what could this be? I think it's something for our boots, buddy. Thanks. Now we all got boot cake.
What is it, Sam?
I'm rich!
What is it, Sam?
Mine.
There's supposed to be a book or something.
Well, open them up.
Don't open those up, Christopher.
No, you can't lose this one.
Here's the book right here.
No, I don't think so. The book is probably inside. Oh, it's a puzzle, Sarah.
I know, but there's a book to it. Because you figure out what the mystery puzzle
Mom,
is
how
up.
Can you get money in?
Well, those are you're not supposed to have money for. Those are to save. No, don't take them up. Those are special coins. Grandpa. Looks
that's money.
Mom, is this real money?
No. Are these real?
The Mass of Christmas Morning.
It's not such a mess.
You don't think it's too big of a mess? Did we have...
That is good time.
Something.
Oh, this one is evil. Is that the bar?
There's meat coming into it.
Oh, no. And then he breaks that, huh?
new friends. What's that?
Ooh. Ah! Video camera!
Not 10. Yes.
Are you guys glad you're in here by yourself and the other kids are in the other room? Yes.
They're in here. He's in here. Uh-oh.
We're searching.
Christopher! Mommy can leave.
Stock markets and collect one stock.
Holiday for the Winslows.
You put the berry in Christmas, the snow in Noel, the in spirit.
So he gives Laura the perfect present.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. Can I do that?
Now, will he get the gift he wants from her?
By sheer coincidence, we just happen to be standing under some mistletoe.
Find out on the next Family Matters.
Sunday morning at 8 on KTTW KTTM.
Hey, Bill Nye the Science Guy here from the Bill Nye the Science Guy show.
Science World!
Haha! We got a show about how things fly. Pretty cool, huh? We got a show about the Earth's crust. Hot. And we have a show about dinosaurs. Sound!